Did you guys see that Activision changed the name of their Ghostface bundle to more accurately describe itself? If you go to the store, it's now called the Limited Time Hacker Operator Bundle, and the description has changed as well. It now says this bundle not only includes special weapon blueprints, but will also give players hacking abilities such as aimbots, walls, and complete VPN control. Which explains a lot, and I gotta say, it's a great deal for only 2,400 COD points.